Not so fast. The diversion was impressive, but I know your moves too well to be fooled by a mere imitation.
Now that I see you in person, you do seem familiar. Was it Corellia?
Yes, it was Corellia. You're clear for launch, Petrif. The sensor jammers will activate when you exit orbit. You'll be all but impossible to track.
Await my return, dear Onderon. You shall know the splendor of my rule once again.
Let's ensure a bit of privacy while we're at it. Shuttle 2, commence aerial assault on hostiles in Zone 5. Now then. I've prepared for this day for so long. Where to even begin? You struck me down in my prime, then moved on without a second thought. Corellia would have been my tomb had my droids not found me. In truth, I should thank you. You made me what I am. Taught me the best way to move forward. I haven't risked direct combat in a decade. I send my droids or manipulate fools like Petrif to fight for me. But now, at last, the Force has reunited us. I've spent years studying you, crafting the ideal response to your every tactic. Shall we test what I've learned?
I regret harming you. If I had any other choice now, I'd take it. You have another choice now. Take it.
How does it feel? Not again. Hate was supposed to make me stronger. All of my rage, all of these years, it still wasn't enough. I've studied, trained, risen to the Dark Council. What does it take to beat you? How can you be so powerful?
I'm strong because I fight for others. The Force is a part of all living things. How could anyone hope to master it when they only focus on themselves?
Please. It's clear that I'll never beat you. I don't think I even want to anymore. I just want to understand. I can't return to the Sith now. Not after this. They cannot help me become more than I am. Only you can.
Hey there. Sounds like we won.
Everyone all right?
Some of the city guards were hit by the airstrikes, but we're pretty sure they'll make it.
Looks like you have one prisoner. Was Petrif in the other shuttle that launched?
Yes. He left as soon as I got here.
I can help you. You can easily track him down with his sensor jammer's algorithm. I'll give you the algorithm, whatever you want.
Yeah? How about the other fleets the Empire is targeting? Where will your friend strike next?
Nekshar. It's an old mining outpost that was converted to a fueling station. I don't have the details, but that's our, Malgus's next target.
Really? Just like that?
Let's get back to the palace. We can sort all of